Ola Electric Mobility on Thursday officially opened reservations for its anticipated electric scooter, the Ola Scooter, and customers can reserve it by making a refundable deposit of ₹499. Those who reserve will get priority delivery, the company said. The exact launch date of the vehicle is yet to be revealed. However, sources told Gadgets 360 that it should debut later this month. Ola Electric and Bank of Baroda earlier this week signed a 10-year debt financing agreement of $100 million, roughly 745.50 crores rupees, that is aimed to fund the phase 1 of the Ola Future Factory, the company's manufacturing hub for its electric two-wheelers. The reservations for the Ola scooter are open through the Ola Electric portal. However, the company has yet to reveal its exact price. The reservation website had a rough start, with many, including ourselves, facing access issues, though things appear to be fine now. India's EV revolution begins today as we open reservations for our electric scooter, the first in our range of upcoming EVs. With its incredible performance, technology, and design, along with aggressive pricing, it will help accelerate the transition to sustainable mobility, Bhavish Agarwal, Chairman and Group CEO, Ola, in a prepared statement. Agarwal also tweeted a couple of teasers through his official Twitter account on Thursday, seemingly in a bid to encourage early reservations. Ola started its journey towards building electric scooters in India by investing $100 million, 745.50 crores rupees, in local startup Vogo back in December 2018. The cab aggregator spun off its electric vehicle, EV, venture into Ola Electric in 2019 and established its presence in Bengaluru. Last year, the EV company announced an investment of 2,400 crores rupees in its Tamil Nadu electric scooter plant. The factory, which is claimed to be the world's largest e-scooter facility, is touted to produce electric scooters in every 2 seconds. In April, Ola Electric announced the development of the Ola Hypercharger network that is claimed to be the world's largest, densest two-wheeler charging system, comprising 1 lakh high-speed charging points in more than 400 Indian cities. It is touted to help set up 5,000 of the points in 100 cities in the first year.